Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling automatic blood oxygen measurements and alerts on Huawei Fit watches. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. You do this on the Huawei Health app. So open the app on your phone and then tap Devices at the bottom of the home screen. Tap your watch's name at the top. Scroll down and tap Health Monitoring. Tap Automatic SpO2. Now turn the toggle on at the top. Your blood oxygen will now be automatically measured and recorded. To set low blood oxygen alerts, tap on Low SpO2 Alert. You can then choose at what blood oxygen percentage you would like to be warned. Tap OK when you have chosen. You will now get an alert when your blood oxygen goes below the percentage you chose. Note that external factors may affect the accuracy of the measurement. So if you get an alert, it could be due to low temperature or incorrect wearing position. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Huawei tips and tricks.